tradition that the old folks in the room will be familiar with. Isn't it nice to have a little bit of peace? Isn't this lovely? The kids are out, so it's just you, me and EastEnders.
When a loud short sound is made like this,
BAM!
The
a hard or flat surface, they will bounce back just like a rubber ball. The vibrations, we hear the vibrations as soon as it's made.
We travel back
to the source that's made it.
For example,
me, and I hear it again.
Thank you.
Shame it doesn't cover his face.
Nobody was any wiser to the king's situation. Everybody put his cap down into a fashion mistake, but all the time his hair was growing.
Now come on, dear, time for a trip. No one wants a hippie king. Miss Barbara's promised not to chat about what's underneath your hat.
Hey, check out this weird stuff. It looks like it's been out for quite a while. The donkey thing is so passe, you're right to hide it well away.
On pain of death, you must not tell the secret I keep hidden well. For if you do, Barbara, beware, I'll trouble more than just your hair.
Barbara found it easy at first not to spill the beans, but after his latest visit, he was about fit to burst. He had to tell someone.
I'm sorry, I can't take this pressure. I need to gossip. Well, I am a hairdresser. But if I laugh, then I'm a goner. I mustn't tell, but I really wanna.
So the barber ran to the lakeside and dug a small hole by the reeds. He knelt down and lowered his head in the hole and whispered,
"This secret I have known for years. King Midas has asses in."
The barber was relieved he had got them off his chest, and also happy he hadn't told the king's secret to another living soul who was so important. For little did he know that the reeds by the lake heard him speak the truth about Midas, and together they repeated the words he had whispered into the hole.
His two courtiers sniggering behind his back, while only those courtiers who were strolling by the lakeside.
Even today, should you walk near reeds where there is a breeze, stop and listen. They still repeat the words the barber told so many years ago.